all the members of parliament were there. The crown chief was there, and some team from the office. Former MP Flavio Rokoro was there. Kingdom Minister Tom Wright was there, and others. So the people and some councillors, and the RDC chairperson from Tikam. So the big group. And I want to appreciate some people who supported me financially. All the three members of parliament gave me a hand. I want to appreciate them in absence here. We extend my thanks to them. Plus, Honorable Flavia, Honorable Top Right, Kao and his staff sent me a contribution. So I want to thank you, the chairman and the team, who supported me and our people in Morocco. We are raised that I've been posted in a good district. So I want to thank you for the effort. Of course, I didn't introduce my own chairman, the district chairperson of my district. Who was there? Even the member of parliament. So I didn't introduce them. My focus was Kyegegwa, because I'm now Kyegegwa. Some people, of course, complained after, but I said, no, I'm Kyegegwa, I'm not in Ntoroko. The ministry faction is in Ntoroko, but me, I'm Kyegegwa. It's Kyegegwa. My home then was Kyegegwa. It was Kyegegwa in Ntoroko. So Kyegegwa was there, and it is only him who spoke. Because when I was raising the president, as you know, part of the speaker said, no, Mr. President,